The following Fatal 4-Way contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. Standing at 7 feet tall, weighing in at 450 pounds, The Big Show!
Look out, ladies and gentlemen. Here comes the world's largest athlete.
Yeah, you know, Big Show literally is a giant among men.
Big match for him tonight, but he certainly looks up for the challenge.
And approaching the ring, from Newcastle upon Tyne, weighing in at 194 pounds, Neville!
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
You can bet the adrenaline will be flowing for this Fatal 4-Way match.
From Houston, Texas, weighing in at 256 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, Booker T!
Listen to this arena!
Fatal 4-Ways are such a unique environment, Michael. You really have to have eyes in the back of your head.
And approaching the ring, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 286 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Brock Lesnar!
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
This one is going to be an all-out brawl, Michael, just the way I like it.
And here we go in this anything goes match.
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar. this kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
A kick to the gut. That'll double you over. And, oh, looking at Booker T. What's the story for him right now?
You know, once you hear Booker T's music and his famous question, you know he's going to come to the ring and put on a show like no other. Booker's going to fight hard, he's going to bring the crowd to a roar, and he's going to hit a famous spin-a-rooney.
Well, look, a win tonight is huge. I mean, just think about this. The title's not on the line, but the momentum you're riding after a win like that is huge. Oh, out of nowhere!
So damaging.
Look out! What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
Incoming high-risk maneuver.
Wow, he's still down after that. Look out below!
Look out! Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing. Well, a very impressive thing is Booker has fought in main events for every WWE championship and has won tag team gold with many different partners. You can tell by how the crowd cheers him and the locker room respects him that Booker T is someone everyone loves to watch.
How impressive is that? Just sending your foe crashing to the canvas.
Crashing is the right word. He crashed and burned.
The single leg Boston Crab.
Oh, man, a home named after the Bean Town.
Wow, what a reversal by Lesnar.
Yeah, I know they call him the Beast, but that was just beautiful.
Going for the cover. And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this. If that didn't slay the monster Brock Lesnar, nothing will.
The WWE audiences all over the world that witnessed the unstoppable force that is Brock Lesnar stand in sheer awe of the Beast incarnate. Brock left Big Show going for the cover.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. The wind out of you. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Lesnar. And now he goes triple German suplex. Lesnar's work here is about done.
You're right. Brock Lesnar is a beast.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Cole, you said it. When the fans in the arenas and watching at home see Brock Lesnar, they know he is the Beast incarnate for one reason and one reason only. The WWE superstar whose name is on the dotted line that night to face Brock Lesnar is going to feel pain. I mean, tons of pain.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
The physical punishment that Brock Lesnar brings to the doorstep of his opponent is like nothing the sports entertainment business have ever seen. And the fans know it. WWE audiences know that Brock Lesnar is a pure wrestling machine.
Well, you can tell when Brock Lesnar enters the arena because the audience erupts. And then it goes into a hush to see what Brock's going to do next. Brock Lesnar instills going for it all here.
This guy can go turn on the table. What destruction. With absolutely no care for their own well-being, that announcer's table has been completely annihilated.
Good grief. That thing looks like a pile of sawdust at a lumberyard. F5 connects, and that has to be it.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Lesnar makes the cover.
One of the nastiest finishers in WWE belongs to Big Show. His choke slam is as punishing a move as there is, and we've seen it take out even the toughest competitors. I don't care how resilient you are. When Big Show wraps those massive fingers around your throat and lifts you off the canvas, oh, brother, it isn't going to end well. Here's the sidewalk slam. Good grief. How is he still conscious? Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Shoulders down. And the referee's count's interrupted there.
Well, it just goes to show you that an attack can come from anywhere when you're in that ring.
Are you kidding me? Look! That's it! Ooh! He is just getting busted up. Here's the cover.
One, two,
three. As soon as Big Show burst out, wow, what a win.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight.